Fuzzy Legs, do you think you could secure those windows? Please tell me my hiding place is ready. Oh, look. You filled it with everything I need to survive this awful night. But that means I'll need to go out. What nightmare night? I could borrow a few pieces of hay from you. I forgot to stock up on food for Angel, and you do seem to have quite a lot. I'm sure I don't.
Is that the mummified pony that just leaped out at you?
I don't know. Is it?
And what's that crunching sound beneath your hood? The eyeball staring at you from beyond the grave.
Please tell me they're grapes.
Oh, I'll never tell.
Twilight? Hello?
Oh, just wait until it's done.
That's okay. I'll take your word for it.
Hey.
Dylan had to go out to get him something but got spooked in town, so I came here hoping Twilight had some lettuce I could give him.
Oh, I thought maybe you decided to come out with us tonight.
Goodness, no.
So, what if you stayed out a little longer with your friends? I know they'd be super excited.
You think so?
You would make them so happy if you joined in. They wouldn't believe their eyes.
Very quiet. And suddenly, they realized the balloons had never been inflated!
No!
I just told you, darling. A mannequin came to life, haunted all the costumes.
Hi, everypony.
Fluttershy, what are you doing here? Is everything okay?
Tonight?
Every nightmare night, I shut myself in my cottage and refuse to come out until morning. But it's just like when I was afraid to sing in front of any pony.
Why, that's positively the most wonderful news I've heard in ages!
You can get dressed up in a costume with us and play nightmare night games with us and eat candy apples with us!
Oh, I am. I am ready to take on nightmare night.
Yay!
Awesome!
Mummy?
No.
Headless pony?
No.
Ooh, yes. This one will look gorgeous on you. Period costumes are all the rage this year. Never fear. Ooh, now this is a real stunner. I call it masquerade. Just a simple black dress underneath. Yes, but this one has eye holes.
What about being able to see what's to the left or right of me?
I suppose your vision would be somewhat obscured. Fine. It's so plain, it's frightening. Oh my, look at all of you! My costumes fit you to a T!
I get it! You're a robber escaping into the night! You're a ninja escaping into the night! You're black licorice escaping into the night!
Close.
Oh. Creative! Yeah.
Don't have to do anything you don't want to.
We're just glad you're here.
We don't have to finish that game.
What happens if, when my head is deep down in the water, some kind of scary monster appears? How would I even hear to know I was under attack?
Here, take it, take it! What are you waiting for?
Well, it's just, what if when I'm eating one of these chewy taffies? Goodness, we've only just started to celebrate Nightmare Night together, and I'm already taking all the fun out of it, aren't I?
You're not taking out all the fun!
I couldn't possibly predict what might upset me.
Unless you were the one doing the scaring. The thing you hate is being scared. But if you're the one doing the scaring, then...
Then I can help you all have fun for how I'm gonna do it.
Really? Ah, this is so exciting!
Meet me at my cottage in an hour.
Oh, I'm excited to see every pony soon.
Welcome to Fluttershy's tea party.
Did she just say tea party?
Don't be scared of what awaits you. Go on, pass the sugar.
Oh, why would I do that?
You need to cover up because no one has complimented your dress. Pinkie Pie. That's right, because she didn't care to show up.
What?
A friend who didn't come through. That must scare your worst nightmare. You don't have enough food for them. Oh no, there's a tiny kitten that needs a home. This should appear to scare you.
Why don't you look terrified?
Of an entirely different nature.
It was really creative, though. I never would have thought of all this.
Oh. We could stay here?
It's okay. I really want you all to have fun. This is how I spend every nightmare night. Please. I did try my hardest. Or maybe not. I don't suppose you have any ideas how I could do that?
It's a good thing Fluttershy isn't here, because she would never be able to handle this. Bunch of dried sticks painted white to me.
Hey, try to keep up the illusion.
What was that?
Is it a tunnel? Where does it lead?
What do you mean? Didn't you help plan this?
Whew. There's Granny Smith.
Applejack, didn't you know about any of this?
All right.
Rival, staring at you from beyond the grave.
Yep.
I realized that I wasn't ready to give up on Nightmare Night. Angel was the scary figure that kept scurrying after you in the maze.
Wow, that was inspired.
You have to do this every year!
Oh, yes, oh, every year.
Oh, yeah.
You found a way that we can all have a fabulous time together.
Yes, but I've also realized something. You all may love Nightmare Night, not my cup of tea.
Spooky tea?
No, just regular tea. We do lots of fun things together. Why, I doubted myself for a second. Now this is what I call a perfect nightmare night.